seconds.
So I have bad news. We got no pretty lights. That's what everybody came to see. I guess the tunes will have to do.
Fuck it, let's rock!
I have no idea. It's everybody's joke.
Thank you.
Maybe you haven't, maybe you've never heard of us before, whatever. But we put out two singles recently. The first song we played was called Apathy, and we put out in October. What day is it? October? Nudie Magazine Day. Billy Madison, anybody?
Yeah.
Come on.
I fucking love it, man!
Thank you.
That guy loves
it. Oh, god dang. Just more of you, please.
Let's fucking shred tonight.
All right, well, speaking of shredding, we're going to slow it down. This next song is going to be the next the next single we're putting out. It's called Caution.
Psych. Yeah.
guys have heard our debut EP, like, put it out like a year and a half ago, something like that. Yeah. 2 years? Hell, I don't know. It's been a minute. Well, this song we're about to play is called Guidance. It's off our debut. We actually had to skip it the last few shows. So I'm happy to bring it back for you. Hope you enjoy. Shooting for you guys remember that South Park episode with Mickey in it? Shoot! Yeah.
He's talking about the one where Sam kills. Or wait, that's Winnie the Pooh, never mind.
Wait. Yeah, what happened in Winnie the Pooh? I'm not as up to date on Pooh. It's okay. Competence is what we shoot for. Dang it. Dang it. This one's called Mars. We get to kind of take our time a little bit. So, I will say, I don't know how many of you guys know me, don't know me, whatever. But I had neck surgery a few months ago. This puppy's four. And I, you know, I was less honest with these guys than probably I should have been. I really didn't know if I was going to be able to do this again. And it just means so much that you guys are out here watching, that I get to yell at you guys, rusty as I may be. But thank you all for coming so much. Really does mean a lot to us. We all love doing this so much. We love you guys. Mostly.
We're also thankful that Jimmy didn't break a string on that last song.
Oh my god, yeah.
He's done it twice.
Here it goes.
On the same part.
When we started.
Once here and then once at practice, like a couple months ago.
Well, you done did it. Because I already messed it up earlier when I was like, oh man, we set up so fast today and everything. And then, oh hell.
So Jimmy's going to break a string on the next song.
Right? Oh. Yeah, it's like cotton candy ish. Man, you play guitar? Dead, feel the back. I know. I don't know if we got slightly erotic there, but if anyone wasn't cool with that, I apologize. This next one's called Peace of Mind.